Ooh, man, it's a spotty. Thanks.
Beautiful.
Yeah, spotted bait.
First time right now? The first
one today, yeah.
Oh, wow, that's good, man. You're getting lucky right now. You buy more. Hey.
Oh, careful.
Hey, be safe, man.
All right.
Okay.
See ya. All right. It's a pretty good sized spotty. Ooh, it's hooked really good, though. Pretty decent size. Looks like it's maybe like a 12 or 13. Sweet. But yeah, I feel like they're hitting a bit deeper. There's all this bait that's running along here. I don't think running along that way is gonna get me many bites today because there's just too much competition with real bait, you know, so. I'm gonna toss it out deeper.
So that clip was from April 8th, 2023, and that was the last spotted bait bass that I would catch for the next 2 months. Basically, I spent the next 2 months trying to get a spotted bait bass on a 6-inch mag draft with an 8-aught owner beast hook. And after 2 months of just short strikes and basically skunking every session, I tried to downsize with a 5-inch spark shad and a 6-aught owner flashy swimmer, basically a beast hook. And I started to get at least one spotty per session, so check this out.
Oh, that's a good one. Those head shakes. Oh. That's a big guy. Fourteen and a half, 14 3/4. Not bad. Come on. All right, dude. Nice, healthy one. Sorry. All right. This one's not a big. It's actually kind of small. Damn. Fucked his nose up pretty bad. Alright. See you later, dude. Felt that first hit. You must have come back for it. Oh my God. Dude. Good one. All right, no skunk. The second hit. I haven't put out a video in a bit, at least for spotted bay bass, but I've been fishing for them with this Magdraft. Thing is, I haven't really been getting the right bites on them, or not bit well. You can see over here, there's like a ton of bite marks, and that's where the fish are kind of coming up and just biting it like that. Hook's over here. So when I set the hook, it's just ripping it out of their mouths. So because of that, I kind of stopped fishing this. And I downsized to a 5-inch spark shad on a 6-aught beast hook. And I've been getting bit on that. You'll see some clips of that. And I was kind of doing that just because I was like, okay, well, maybe this is too big, you know. And I had been going for a while with no bites. So I was like, okay, fish the spark shad. And, you know, I would get basically like one bite that I could actually hook each time I'd go out for my like hour and a half sessions. I did that like, what, maybe three sessions. And then finally that last session, I think I kind of figured something out. I think I was fishing this too fast. And I think in order to get bit in a way that I can actually hook them, the bass need more of an opportunity to kind of set up properly on it. So I don't know if you've ever fished like a Huddleston, but you gotta creep that super slow in the winter. And I think that's what I gotta do with this. So I'm going back to this now and seeing if I can get bit. Just creeping it. It really isn't my style, but I just want to see if I can make it happen. fucking nibble. So like I tried to give it time to eat it. I just ate it, spit it right back out. Oh my god, I finally got one. Oh damn. Come on. Come on. Oh yeah. Oh my god, we made it happen. Okay, let's get it in though. Oh dude, this one. What the? Oh my god. A ray. Damn. Thought it was gonna be a spotty. I didn't even know these ate fish like that. Holy shit, dude. What the fuck? Okay, this was not what I was expecting. Damn, I thought it was a spotty. Fought all hard too. Thought we had succeeded in our goal, but we did not. So I gotta keep grinding. Future Terrans of America. Damn it.
Okay, so after getting that ray on the Magdraft in June, I spent another month and a half with the Magdraft with no luck, and I finally gave up. So, I mean, either I just haven't run across the right spotty, or I don't know, I just can't get them to hit it right enough to get a hook in them. I know others have done it, but for some reason I can't do it. And it probably sounds like a waste of time to most people, but honestly, like, I really enjoyed the challenge of trying to get a spotty on a bigger presentation like that. Skunking, you know, for that long is really hard, but for me, not trying these things is really hard too, so. So next up is my session from last weekend, which is April 12th. I switched to a much smaller bait, and I had about an hour and 10 minutes to fish. And I just wanted to see what kind of bite I'd been missing out on. So check it out.
Alright, we're here at Marina Del Rey. Basin C. And we've switched back down to some conventional baits. Actually, we're doing BFS. Not necessarily finesse baits. We're gonna have like a half ounce dark sleeper. We just got off that skunk mess. That was the Magdraft on the beast hook. So I'm not exactly sure how the fishing's like, but if we can get like three fish, then I'd say it's pretty decent for this time of year. It's like 9:23 now. We have until about 10:30, so a little over an hour. First victim. Because we'll hit it, I think, two or three times. Hooked himself, skin hooked. Little dude, what a little guys. All right, now that that boat's gone, try to do a couple casts here. We're gonna cast into this slip in along these docks. This one's a decent one. Not that big, but pretty decent for what we've been getting. It's number three. These are the little ones. Number four, but they're all little. Little dude. That one came back for it. That's pretty crazy. I got four and it hasn't even been half an hour yet. Dude, okay, that's a limit right there, unless I can't count. Ugh. Alright, that's another one. Look at what they're eating. Little ash fish. Oh my. Got broke off. Go. Oh, that's a decent one. Pliers on this one. There we go.
Alright.
That's number six. Guess it doesn't matter which bait. As long as it's small. Seven, unless I can't count. All kind of small. A little halibut. Little baby halibut. Okay, just got back in the car. Gotta go pick up the kids now. But yeah, that was like around 70 minutes of fishing. Lost a few baits, break off snags, whatever. But yeah, that was pretty good. I think I got 8 fish total, 7 spotties, and 1 baby halibut. So I mean, the bigs aren't biting, which I'm kind of disappointed about. At least I didn't catch any bigs, you know. I think if I size up my baits, I can catch more. But like, I mean, I was just trying to gauge how the bite is. The bite appears to be pretty damn good. I think the cloud cover helped a lot. Yeah, I mean, it had been so long that I've been like fishing big baits for spotties and basically catching like one fish per session or skunking. I was like, I don't even know if I can catch spotties anymore. Well, apparently I can, just had to downsize. But yeah, I guess if you're struggling out there, you can downsize. You don't have to work the bait any special way. You can just like slow retrieve it and you'll get bit. Just work it as close to bottom as possible. Try to find some cloud cover. You know, it's tough in the summer, but it helps.
All right, peace.